Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com, your home for everything Lakers. New coach Darvin Ham is going to ask a lot of the team next season, including, for the moment, Russell Westbrook. No word for sure on whether or not Russ will be traded this offseason. That's always a possibility, but it does feel like we're moving more and more towards a reality where Russ is still in purple and gold next season. Darvin Ham mentioned at his presser some of the things that he'd like Russell Westbrook to do, including on the defensive and offensive end of the floor, but we didn't have any word yet on whether or not Russell Westbrook was willing to do those things. Until now, Darvin Ham was recently on the Dan Patrick Show, and here's what he said about some of his conversations with Russ and a certain challenge that he issued. Coach Ham said, "One thing we always preached and will continue to preach to be our foundation of our teams is a defensive mindset, being able to defend at a high level. And I challenged him, and he accepted the challenge. That's a part of the word sacrifice we use, and being able to move him around at different spaces on the floor as we go back on the offensive end, being able to diversify his plan of attack where he's not just rushing the ball up the court and facing three defenders every time." Okay. Two things to get into there. First and foremost, he accepted the challenge. I think this is critical. Now, we could have made the assumption that this was what was happening, that this was correct. Darvin Ham said he had spoken to Russell Westbrook multiple times, that they had talked about things, gone over what the expectation was going to be, all that sort of stuff. And so you would have to assume that Russell Westbrook was on board, particularly when Russ showed up for Darvin Ham's press conference. So that action tends to suggest that he is on board with what it is that Darvin Ham wants him to do. Otherwise, he probably doesn't show up at his introductory press conference. But now here's Darvin Ham on the Dan Patrick Show confirming that Russell Westbrook accepted that defensive challenge to be locked in, to be spending his energy on the defensive end of the floor. Now, keep in mind, that does not mean that Russell Westbrook is suddenly going to morph into a successful defensive player in the NBA. It doesn't mean that he's going to become a defensive stopper for the Lakers next season, but I think it is important because so much of defense, well, it is mental. It's important that a player is focused and committed on that end of the floor because NBA offenses are so good at picking out any weak link, any player that is not switched on the defensive end of the floor. They will recognize it, especially the best teams in the NBA, and they will exploit that. Think about how many times last season we saw Russell Westbrook get back cut, get burned by his man just making a simple off-ball movement. Darvin Ham is going to ask that Russell Westbrook apply a lot more focus to that end of the floor, and it's critical that Russ accepts that challenge, that Russ buys into that, because if he doesn't, then it's simply not going to work. Now, again, that doesn't mean that it's necessarily going to be smooth sailing here. That doesn't suddenly morph Russell Westbrook into a great defender. But the willingness to defend, that is the first step. You have to get past that. Without that, you've got nothing else to build upon. So by having Russ agree to accept that challenge, to be that kind of defensive player that the Lakers need him to be, that is a very critical first step towards getting more out of Russell Westbrook next season. Now, Ham also mentioned the different roles we're going to see for Russ on the offensive end. Now, if we look at the full quote, he actually went into some specifics. He talked about using him as a slasher, talked about using him in the dunker position, all different sorts of things, on ball, off the ball. Sometimes he'd be the initiator, sometimes he wouldn't be. And so trying to give Russell Westbrook a lot of different looks and a lot of different opportunities in the offense. And I think this is also important if indeed Russell Westbrook is brought back. You're going to get the best out of him. You have to give him his opportunities to do the things that he's going to want to do. And that includes attacking with the ball in his hands, but he's also got to be bought in to the other things, to doing the other things that are going to help you win. When LeBron has the ball, Russ has got to figure out a way to make himself a weapon out there, or at least somebody that defenses have to account for. And most likely you're going to do that by putting him in the dunker spot or using him as a slasher. And Darvin Ham mentioned they're going to move him all over the floor and ask him to do a lot of different things on the offensive end. Now, of course, panning back here, big picture, this does not mean that Russell Westbrook is suddenly going to become an efficient player, just like it doesn't mean he's going to become an effective defender. None of this means that Russell Westbrook is going to work with the Lakers, that it's suddenly going to click and LeBron, Russ, and AD, it's all going to be fine and smooth sailing. Everything's good. No, in fact, I am very skeptical that that's what we're going to see because we have a whole season of seeing how it does not work. And I'm not of the mindset right now that simply changing out the coach is going to switch everything and suddenly turn Russell Westbrook into the guy that the Lakers were hoping to get this season. I will believe it when I see it. But that being said, so far, everything we've heard from Darvin Ham and now getting this confirmation that Russell Westbrook has agreed to do these things, I think those are two very early things that had to happen in order to eventually lead to success. Now, again, it's very easy to say things right now, much more difficult to do them when the season starts, particularly when we get in the dog days of January, February. Let's face it, nerves start to get a little bit frayed. Guys start to get sick of each other. Roles start to get questioned. Things can become unraveled very, very quickly. So we will see how long this honeymoon lasts. But so far, so good. Russell Westbrook and Darvin Ham, that relationship is looking much better than what we saw last season. Again, will that lead to results on the floor? We'll have to wait to find out. But Lakers Nation, give me your thoughts in the comments down below. Russell Westbrook accepting the defensive challenge from Darvin Ham. Can he live up to it? Let me know in the comments section. And don't forget, subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Ring that notification bell as well. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.